Hi everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to fix the Roblox error, "This experience is unavailable due to your account settings." If you're seeing this error, you may also notice that the play button is missing. Let's get it resolved. First, on your Roblox app. In the left, tap the circle with the three dots to open the More options. Then you can see the gear icon for settings. Click on it. In the Settings menu, click on Privacy. Here, look for Account Restrictions. If this is enabled, it might restrict access to certain experiences. Turn off Account Restrictions by toggling it off. If you have a PIN set up, enter it to disable this feature. Then, from the left sidebar, select Parental Controls. Make sure Allowed Experiences is set to 13. Sometimes, even if you don't have a PIN set, enabling a PIN and then setting the Allowed Experience level to 13 can help resolve the issue. Once you've updated these settings, close the Roblox app completely and reopen it. Now go back to the game you were trying to play, and the green play button should be working again. If the issue persists, try logging out of Roblox, restarting your computer, and then logging back in. This refreshes your settings and can fix any remaining issues. That's it. You've now fixed the Roblox error blocking access to certain experiences. If this video was helpful, please like, subscribe, and check out our channel for more tech tutorials. Thanks for watching.